Well, I get up at 7 years and I go to work at 9. I got no time for living, yeah, I'm working all the time.
It seems to me I can live my life a lot better than I think I can. I guess that's why they call me, they call me a workman.
Well, they call me the working man. I guess that's what I am. That's why they call me the working man. Well, they call me the working man. I guess that's what I am. Thank you. yeah, I gotta go to work at night. I got no time for living, yeah, I'm working all the time. That's what I am. They call me the working man. I guess that's what I am.
How do you get Stream Elements to tell Twitter that I'm live? Because it won't work. For fuck's sake. Is it fucking stupid? Hello, Gundo. Sorry, everyone. I'm in a fucking mess here. That's the first time I've spoken all day. Is that weird? Is that really weird? I'm surprised I can even talk. How are we all doing? We all good? We're having a good day. Yeah, I set it up today. Automated tweets. Post pre-written tweets when certain events occur. Tweet when you go live. I've done it. And it's not worked. Shit. Hello, everyone. How are we all doing? You're good? We're having a nice day. Let me put another song on while I'm fucking about. Hang on a second. Let me put this one on. Shit, which one was it? I found a really good one earlier. Here you go. Listen to this.
And there's a place called Kokomo. And
We all doing good. We're having a good day, yeah. Sorry, everyone. How are we all? Hello, welcome in. You got the night lights. Hello, Kez. Hello, Gunda. Hello, Space Jazz. Hello, Mate. Hello, Ender. Hello, Leopard. Hello. Did we all have a good weekend? I hope we did. It's going to be about 2 hours of this. So, get your earplugs out and all that, yeah? No? Yeah? Oh, it was a good time. It was a good time. Cooking up a gift for me right now. Please don't do that. I probably won't like the taste of it. I had a load lined up and then I figured out that I couldn't be asked doing it like that, so I'm not going to do it like that, and I'm just going to click on random ones. I will say that there's a couple that I don't want to do, that I don't want to show at all. I mean, I've got 1500 songs here. I'm not going to play them all, obviously, but there's a couple where, because the lyrics are presented in a certain dialect, it sounds like I'm putting a voice on, and I don't think it sounds very good, ethically. And there's also one version of Je t'aime, ma non plus, where the person I'm singing with goes a little bit far with the noises, and it is very uncomfortable. So I'm not going to play those ones. Anything else is pretty much fair game. Hello, MP. Hello, Jamie. How are we doing? Are we good? We're all having a good day. Let's see what I can find. Here you go. Straight in.
Oh, she do be a lady, though. She do be a lady.
I'm just clicking on random ones.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's a kind of
first exam tomorrow, trying to stay calm. Good luck. I'm sure it'll go fine, mate. You'll be grand. I believe in you. Chocolate mousse. Lovely. Love that for you.
She's a lady.
Whoa, 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 she's a lady.
This is... I'm going to give shout-outs to people, but I'm quite aware that a lot of them might have different usernames now. So I've got to bear that in mind. Some of them may not, though. Hello, Wonderland. How are you doing? And Tall Nerd, of course, welcome in. Welcome in, both of you. It's a nice top, isn't it, Mage? I don't like the fit of it, which is why I don't really wear it anymore. Which is a bit of a shame. If I look confused, it's because I'm trying to find another one to line up straight after. I apologise for that. Because I was looking through loads today, and I was like, oh yeah, I'll play that one. But now I need to find them again, because I haven't put them in a list or anything like that. Which is my fault, really. There we go. Wonderland, I'm doing all right, thank you. Fantastic stream earlier, by the way. I was lurking the whole time, because I'm a little quiet man like that. But I hope you had a good time. I don't know how to pronounce that, I'm really sorry. I don't wanna mess it up or anything like that. If you wanna tell me how to pronounce it, please do, but thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate that. Welcome in. Hope you're doing good. Don't worry about the looking, that's always appreciated. I understand. I always feel like I have to apologize, I don't know why. I'm just like that, you know? I'm just one of them. I'm just one of them. Possibly there'll be people who I sang with on Twitch Sings. This was all 2 or 3 years ago now. Nearly 3 years ago, I think. If they come in, I'll ask them if they want it, if we can play the ones that we did together. If they say yeah, then we'll play them. Leopard, I've got that one lined up. I know which one you're talking about. I've got that one lined up. Don't you worry about it. That's a good song, there, isn't it? Tom Jones. Here's one for you.
Hello.
Yeah, Leopard, I'll line that one up now, actually. Because that was a good one. John Tones, yeah.
Gotta make a move to a town that's right for me.
Let me know if the songs are too loud or too quiet. I think they should be fine.
Keep me moving, keep me growing with some energy. Well, I talk about it, talk about it, talk about it, talk about it.
Thomas Jonathan.
I love it. I love
Thomas
it.
Jonathan.
Swiss News the best. Talk about it, talk about it, talk about it.
So
I love how casual Susan
I don't think she streams anymore.
It's amazing.
I don't think she streams anymore. I don't even know if that's her username. I'll just guess it. Is that it? Nope. Is it with a Y?
Russell, I'm banning you soon. Thanks, Max. You're very kind.
No, fuck, I don't know what their username is now. I still follow them, but I don't think they stream anymore.
I want you to get to
so, let me try and find them. Because they'll still have clips up and stuff. I guess. Let's go right to the bottom of everyone that I'm following. Such a wild child. Yeah, I got some Krusty Kremes there, Tall Nerd. I used to do a lot of that. A lot of just like, I just have some Krusty Kremes and stuff. Oh, shit, I spelled it wrong. I spelled it with a K, didn't I? Shit, hang on. Here we go. I was close.
I can do that for you. I was an always
old. Oh.
I want you to take me to Funky Town. I want you to take me to Funky Town.
What a time. This is from 2019. December the 17th, 2019, this one's from. So.
Yeah, but we're not the old person's club, guys. We will never be.
She's just talking to a chat.
Club. Let's not say that.
If you can get past
we'll
that.
We'll always be young, okay? We'll never be.
This is back when I didn't have a chat, so I didn't have the opportunity to do that. This pre-space jazz. It's pre a lot of people space jazz. I think I was on my old username at this point, quite possibly. I can't quite remember.
Oh my god.
There's ones where I have Krusty Kremes, there's ones where I have there's about fucking a dozen where I'm just having cereal instead of singing. There's one duet that I did where I'm not even there for it. I'm literally just not there. There's one where I... No Pringles. I'm not made of money, mate. There's one where... I'm just staring at the camera. I don't sing it because I don't know the song. Holly, welcome in. How you doing?
Max, I think everyone's a little older than you, but it doesn't matter. It's fine.
Nice to see you. God, there's so many to choose from. Big bottle of Schweppes lemonade. That does look good, doesn't it? Let's see what I've got here.
Guys, you get two streams at once. You get singing stream and freaking algebra stream over here.
Let's get this. This one? Oh, this is a good one.
I want you to take me to Funky Town.
You haven't missed. No, I've only just gone live, Holly. I've only just gone live.
On Twitch Sings, guys. This is the best.
Again, this is from December 2019. Oh, shit. Hang on. It's fucked. There you go.
Thanks, Jeremy.
Do you remember this, Holly?
You know what I like is that the camera is literally like not working.
Is this one you remember? I know these two. Well, one of them's in the chat right now. So, unless you meant the song. Hello, Bark. Welcome. How are you doing? So, you don't remember this? So, if anyone doesn't know, I don't speak Spanish. So, I was just sort of doing it as the words came up. It's quite hard. Kez, it's a tricky skill. So, solid attempt. Do you speak Spanish, Ender? Or are you just saying that it sounds alright?
Oh, it's too fast.
See, I don't remember the bit in the song where it says, oh, it's going too fast. Do you know what I mean? Shirt's so cute. Thanks, Buck. I think I still have it, but I don't wear it anymore. Listen. It's hard. It's a difficult song. It's like picking tequila. I have done tequila on this. It did have tequila. So aggressive, I know. I was really giving it a go. In the air tonight. Do you remember what we did in the air tonight? Hang on. I don't remember this. I didn't even know this song was on there. I mean, clearly I did. I've done it, but. There's a load of these videos, by the way, chat, that I'll have to apologize for the quality of. Because a lot of this was when I was on my laptop and they'd recently updated it. So a load of it is incredibly laggy. So a lot of the videos are like either laggy or stuttery or whatever. Sorry about that.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
They're too good. That's what it was, MP. They're too good for the processor to process, you know? Should point out, Holly's like actually like a singer, like actually can sing. So if like some of it actually sounds good, it's probably when you can't hear me. If that makes sense. Ooh, that was a weird glitch then, wasn't it? So this is from April? No, not April. The 24th of February, 2020. This is one of the later ones as well. I think I sort of stopped doing it about August. But like, since from COVID, I barely did any. So this is like one of the last ones, I think. Thank you for the lurk, guys. Thank you very much. What's this about a Minsky pickup? Oh, hello, Adam. Welcome in. I don't know what that means, but hello. They got rid of Twitch. Yeah, they did Tall Nerd, yeah. They did. Yeah. I never played it like the last few minutes because I was sort of just like, oh, what's the point? what's the point if all the videos are going to get deleted and stuff like that? But then someone made a tool. I can't remember who it was now. Someone made a tool that meant you could just download every single one. Which is very helpful, obviously. Hello, Tiggy. Welcome in. How are you? How's it going? Sorry, hang on.
There's a pasta sauce stain on my wall down there.
It's not a pasta sauce stain. It's still there. It's not pasta sauce. It does look like it, though. It's rust from a nail that's, like, in the wall. It's, like, leaking. It's weird. Oh, I've muted that Discord. Sorry. It's no stranger to you and me. Wait! Why is there a delay now?
Why are you ahead now? Well, I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
Oh no. I can feel it in the air tonight. Oh no. So you remember when I said Twitch things was just fucked? It did stuff like this. Not the best. Tiggy, we'll play one of yours next. Don't think you're getting away with it. I'll see what I've got. Got quite a few, actually. Hang on.
She was saying to me, fix my PC. Fix her PC.
Got him.
I fixed my PC. I spent 700 quid on a new one.
I did.
Your turn.
It was 800 quid.
I can feel it in the air tonight. Oh, no, no.
I got so much abuse and harassment from Holly that I had to spend £800 on a new PC. That's not true. I was going to do it anyway, but, you know. Whatever. Let's see what we've got.
Fix your PC, Holly. Fix your PC. Fix your PC. Fix your PC.
I got him. Oh, shit. Just spent 3k on a new PC last month. Nice. 2 years later. Love that for you. No, it's good. I hope you're enjoying it. 3k, that's nice. Hello, Daboopy. By the way, welcome in. 800 quid is chicken feed for PC these days. Well, yeah, it wasn't like a pre-built one, though. So, let's see what have I got here. This one? Let's get it on. Wait, is that, Built by Fudge? Yeah, it was, yeah. Remember the duet of you eating cereal, which was a Beatles song? I can play that one for a bit. That was Let It Be, I remember that one. So, this is, I believe, the first duet I ever did with Tiggy in the start of 2020. Come on, oh, come on, let's get it on, oh, baby, let's get it on, let's love. Oh, God, it was good. All right, hang on. Let me see if I can find the cereal one as well, because I was talking about that. The kazoo. I broke that kazoo, like, as soon as I got it, but somehow it still worked. I mean, only since 2020. Well, that's what this is saying. It's saying the 1st of... No, not the 1st. The 15th of January 2020. So, the very start of 2020, I suppose. Holy, I've not inferred. Yeah, God, a long time. Cat just left the room. Well, that's not my problem, is it, Buck? So, hang on. Couldn't have chose a better song. I'm sorry. Would you like me to change the song? I don't remember them.
What have I got myself into?
Hang on a second. Let me show you the cereal one first.
He's definitely eating cereal.
Ooh.
Those are Cocoa Puffs.
The fuck?
Everyone's
fucking VLC
He's definitely
player.
Eating cereal.
Okay, here
Those
we
are
go.
Cocoa Puffs. Everyone's debating
what
on
was
whether
that?
Eating coffee, but it's cereal. You're eating cereal, which, by the way,
let me find another Tiggy one as well.
Just having some cereal.
Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary
what have I got?
Comes to me speaking
Mad World. Oh, that's a good one. Let's do Mad World. We'll do Mad World. Eating coffee. I don't know. I think someone thought I was eating coffee. Tiggy, I bought those headphones. And I think they lasted 4 days. 4 days before they broke. I think I still have them in a box. But they don't work. They only cost like £7, so they weren't very good. But
and when broken hearted people living in the world agree, there will be
probably for the best. Yeah. I got them in Home Bargains.
Cocoa Puffs are so gross.
For though they may be parted,
am I eating grapes? Right, okay, so I'm actually eating Nesquik cereal, but Nesquik cereal isn't a thing in America, as far as I'm aware. They're called Cocoa Puffs. So I think Holly keeps saying Cocoa Puffs, which they technically are. It's the same cereal. They just got a different name. Wheatos. Fucking hell. I haven't had Wheatos in ages. Chew. For sake.
You know it's not good to sing after you've had dairy products. I don't know if you're drinking like almond milk or not, but like if you're drinking strand milk, that actually coats your vocal cords. So I'm just saying. Also, eat Fruity Pebbles, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Lucky Charms.
I remember when we talked about this in here, and Holly got so mad that she donated money for me to go and buy a cereal that she liked.
But I do love your headphones.
I remember that. And I did. And it was... they were alright, actually. Haven't bought them again, though. I bought Fruity Pebbles. And I have them right here. Yeah, no, I don't. They were Fruity Pebbles. They were alright. There is cereal that I found better, like, dry. Jonathan loved Nesquik. He probably did. Have strong opinions on cereal. Me too. As people in chat will know. No, I wouldn't say strong, but I would say divisive. I definitely have divisive opinions on cereal. Right, let's have me and Tiggy singing Mad World. You've got the gist of it, it's just I'm eating cereal. That's the gimmick. Ooh. Okay, so what I've got to do is I've got to close VLC every time I load a new video. Okay, that's normal. Okay, here we go. Is this better, Tiggy? Mad World?
All around me are something, something.
All around me are familiar faces.
What's that?
Worn out places.
Is that an eye mask?
Worn
a pug
places.
Eye mask? I've only just...
Lighting early for the day.
That's amazing.
Going nowhere, going nowhere.
That's so good. Anything with me is bad? Absolutely not. I strongly disagree with that.
No expression.
That is a good eye mask, though. That's a very good eye mask.
No tomorrow. No tomorrow.
I think I remember this one. And I do something at the end of it.
Which I'm dying are the best I've ever.
If it's the one that I'm thinking of.
I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to
which it could be.
When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
Oh, I think it is. Oh, shit.
Mad world. Oh my god, I'm still waiting for the
root
day
beer.
They feel
very nice. Very hard to get. Very hard to get a good one in the UK. Look at the Pikachu thing. Try not to laugh. So, for those who don't know how Twitch things works, the person on the left records it first, so it's not actually fully live. It's not like we can both talk to each other and stuff at the same time. The person on the left recorded one first, and the person on the right is sort of like reacting to the first one, if that makes sense. So the person on the right can react to the person on the left, but not the other way around. Like a Stitch. Yeah, like a Stitch on TikTok. That's a good comparison. Wearing a cereal shirt? I am, yeah. I've got it's Frosties. Frosty Flakes. I've still got it. I don't wear it too often, though.
Enlarging your world. Mad world.
Right, what do I do now? I think,
very
do
good.
I burp?
Oh, you're God.
Sorry, I hope that sounded really nice. Thank you.
The look on her face. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Right, Leopard.
God,
this one's for you.
This what was. Watch it.
Here we fucking go. I didn't have my camera on. Which may explain what's happening. Shit.
So won't you smile for the camera? I know they'll love it, Peggy.
I snug your pants, child.
Hang on.
I keep it.
Look at his outfit. Oh, shit. Hold on.
It sure looks good on you.
Zach, I'm singing with Corp.
Wait, I'm gonna do my Michael McDonald impression.
Have a nice voice. Thank you very much. I try. I think this is Leopard's favorite one. I think he almost threw up when he heard this the first time. From laughing so much.
Guitar solo.
So isn't it, you're on one, mate. Your mic isn't it? Your camera isn't even fucking working on this. Oh, right, you've got the kazoo. At least you've got the kazoo. But I don't know if you realise your camera is not on. So we've got your avatar. That's why I put my avatar up. I kind of wish I'd put my face up.
It was
so interesting. Bikini, but stuff like that. Sorry to ruin your position.
Oh, shit.
I'll vocalize longer.
Make him a mumble. One day I'll have to do a cosplay in that outfit. It might be TOS, possibly. I don't know, actually. No, it's gotta be, surely. A monologue. I know. I didn't have my camera on. He didn't like that. Get some nude leggings, yeah. And a sort of a Buzz Lightyear kind of space helmet. Stick some glitter all over it. Could do the top half, yeah, pretty easily. The green fingerless gloves. For fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. What a mess. This is one of the last ones I ever did. I think this might be the last one I ever did. It's from October 2020. So. The pants. That was just my outfit, Gundalf. My guy just wore pants. I didn't like any of the trouser options, so I just...
Homie! Homie!
Why are you in underwear? What a pleasure character on underwear, that's...
Thanks.
Love that. Alright, hang on, let me find the next one. This is one I saw earlier that was good. Just a normal one. This is a fucking banger, by the way.
This is about an old apple. Cut it in half, it turns brown. Golden brown. Maybe it's about a hash brown.
If you like your Civ 6, 100 games, 100 days is the one to follow, because he plays it a lot, and he's golden very, very good at it. Texture like sun. I watch it and I have no idea what's going on, but it's still good. Do you know what I mean? Throughout the night, no need to fight, never a frown with golden bright. One game, 100 days, yeah. Yeah. One game, 1,000 days. Let me see if I can find some more that I do. Takes both my hands.
That low pit's really hard to sing, eh? Disney, you're my Disney. Also, what's this song about? It's a song about hash browns?
It's a song about hash browns, everyone.
If you cut an apple, it goes brown. Would you call it golden
subjectively
brown?
Subjectively.
This is about true. Pancakes. Golden brown,
giving you encouragement. He is lovely. Through the ages, she's had. He's so good. From far away, I think he actually still does streams like I'm doing now, where they just look through old Twitch sing stuff.
Okay, that verse.
I believe. Maybe it's not often, but every now and
maybe
then.
Maybe it's about the Bronze Age, where things brown then.
But yeah.
I'm confused.
And he is in Australia as well, which is good for me, because sort of lines up with my schedule morning-wise.
Maybe it's about your kazoo. It's kind of golden brown-looking.
Kazoo is just broken. What a fucking tune this is. There's so many songs that on Twitch sings that were so good that I only ever did like once or twice for whatever reason. Either because there was not many people to do duet with, or because they're hard to sing.
Do I get lager? Nice.
He loves it. Oh, that's great.
Never a frown with golden brown. Never a frown.
It's good, isn't it, Adam? Good little song. Oh shit. I don't know how long I can do this for, but I'll try and go on for like. I'll try and go on to maybe like 9 or something. Check this one out. Here's a tune. Oh, I miss Panicking Pig. She was lovely. I don't know what she's doing these days, but I sincerely hope she's doing well. I don't think she's on Twitch anymore.
Thinking of things we shouldn't read. It looks like the end of history as we know. It's just the end of the world. Back to the
story. Adam, you would have loved it. You would have loved it. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun.
Into a place where thoughts can bloom. Into a room when it's 9 in the afternoon. And we know that it could be.
And we know that it should.
This song slaps, and I feel like I shouldn't.
which is good.
The longest for the longest time.
He's so into it.
Did he ever sing with Andy MV? He'd always win the weekly contest because of his special effects and stuff. I'll take a look. So all of them are sorted out into folders, thankfully. I'll check it out. Hang on a second. Let's see what I've... Let me play this one first. Let me have a look. Addy... A-D-D. It doesn't look like it, unfortunately, actually. Addy MV. No. If it's in alphabetical order, which it is, then... No, I've got a cranial and an actual fairy bread. Adenuga. A gastronaut.
Where would you be now?
We'll do a barbershop quartet, yeah. So this is, if I can spell it right, El Canadiano, who is not on Twitch anymore, really, as far as I can tell. I think he left after Twitch things because also Twitch was just like generally going through a load of shit, and I think he was just like, ah, it's not for me. But he did Rock Band and stuff. He'd always do his little duets with the little Rock Band guitar and stuff. It was great. And he's so talented. So talented. Had such a fantastic voice. Still does. I still follow him on Twitter. He's doing well, I think. Plays a lot of Pokemon Go. Which is nice. Just like Bob. Oh, for a little daytime, this has been a lovely laugh. Wish there were still Twitch things. It's good, isn't it? Check this out now. Gundalf, get one. That one cost me about £2. I mean, I broke it because I threw it on the floor. But if you don't throw it on the floor, it'll last, you know? It'll last. This was a sort of song that was on Sings Holly that, like, barely anyone did. Do you know what I mean? Which is a shame. Found one in Liverpool. I mean, I got mine on Wish, so I don't know where you'd get one in Liverpool, but sure, somewhere does one. Ooh, let me see if I can find. let's see what I've got here. What's this?
When the big train book, when the train is moving on, I gotta keep moving. Keep on moving.
Hang on.
Keep on moving.
Will this work?
I gotta keep on.
Long's still about on Twitch. I don't think she streams very often, though. She's very busy. It's very strange having known people since this time and what they've, like, done. Do you know what I mean? Long's been through, like, school and everything in the whole time since Twitch things. And has come out the other end and everything. And she's very, very funny. I might play another Lark one afterwards, actually. She used to do ones where they were hosting you. Yeah, there you go. I don't know if she actually streams anymore. I don't think I've managed to catch a stream for like a couple of months at least. But I know she does stuff like The Sims. She did a lot of Nancy Drew games, which I thought were really fun. I didn't know a lot about them. Little point and click games, but like, it's a lot of fun. There's one duet that she did, and I won't play it, because I don't know how she feels about it now. She laughed about it a lot of the time. There's one where she was really drunk. She was really drunk, and she was singing Rocket Man. Yeah, she was singing Rocket Man, and she just watched the Elton John film, you know, the one that came out a couple of years ago. And she was very drunk, and she started like crying while singing the song. But she was trying to explain why. It wasn't making any sense. It's quite good. Oh shit. I want to see if I can find a, like a happy drives you mad, stillness. A bro lounge one. I don't think there is one. Lost, what you had. Wait, check this out. Not to interrupt that jam. Oh shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta brush up, gotta go downstairs, gotta have my bowl, gotta have my cereal, seeing everything in the time.
What a tune this is.
Ticking on and on, everybody's rushing, gotta get down to the bus stop, gotta catch my bus. I see my friends kicking in the front seat, kicking in the back seat, gotta make my mind up. Which seat can I take? It's Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
Shit.
Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
Gotta get some dinner.
Friday,
no problem.
Friday, getting down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. Partying, yeah! Partying, yeah! Fun. Looking forward to the week.
Oh, shit.
Traveling on the highway, cruising so fast, and fun, time to fly. Fun. Think about fun.
Very good, mate. Just nice. Enjoy. Sorry, I'm trying to look for like another one to play while the current one's playing. If I seem distracted.
Gotta make my mind up, which seat can I take?
Yo, it's Friday, gotta get Friday. Yeah, it's Friday, yo. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. It's Friday, yo. We're going to the Friday party. I'm taking you to Friday party.
Fuck's
sake.
I'm
taking you to Friday party. We're gonna have a Friday party.
Yeah.
Yo. Yesterday was Thursday. Yeah, but today I think it's Friday. Yeah, I don't really know because I lost my calendar. You gotta go
Friday.
You gotta shut up. I'm trying to rap.
Excited.
We're gonna have a ball. Today because.
Fucked it.
I don't want the weekend to end. No. The weekend won't
Hello,
end.
Bucket. Bucket. One of the OGs. Welcome in, mate. How are you doing? How are you? You doing good?
And the jalapeno poppers and the fries, yeah. Everybody's looking forward to Friday.
You having a good day?
Partying.
Let's see what I've got.
Yeah, fun.
Fun. Friday.
What have I got? You're doing great. Fun to hear it, mate. Let's see if this works. Oh shit. Just glad Jeff Bezos was able to save enough to afford his yacht. Yeah, I know. I'm very happy for him. Chickadee, every little bird in the don't know what I was thinking. But oh, it looks great. Really suits you. You got some fantastic makeup in a lot of these. Does anyone else just think of The Office when they hear this song now? Because, that's all I think of. Makeup makes you cute and pretty. That's true. Going for candy cane. Yeah. It's from the 23rd of January. So it's not a Christmassy one or anything. So I'm not sure. Who knows? It could be anything. Love to hear the Robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin. Rockin' Robin. See, I need to find a way to post all of these online, like, in a nice place. But, all of them put together are 60 gigabytes. So. He rocks in the true tops all day long, hopping and a bopping. I'm just hoping my computer doesn't die. Because if it does, I've lost all of these. There's 1,500 videos, Mage. 1,500 of them. I'm surprised it's only 60 gig. Just the 1,500. Just the 1,500 of them.
Check out our Twitters. Go to Power Chord Channel's Twitter and mine as well.
Hang on, let's see what I got here. Ooh. Remember this one? Shit. I don't know how many I had. Wish you would have saved mine. I'm glad that I saved mine because there's been people that have been like, oh, hey, have you got ours and stuff? Like, Holly, I've got all ours. If you ever want them, I can just send them all over in a big zip file or something. I've got no problem with that. I've done it with people before. Got them saved too, but I haven't gone through them. That's fair. You'll have loads, I bet. Man, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Tell him that he's going to my side of the... Just... I'm so alone. I don't know what to make of it. That'd be great. Send me a DM on Discord or something, Holly, or Twitter or something. I'll try and remember. I'll upload them as a zip and put them on Google Drive or something. And then you can download them and then I'll delete them off Google Drive. Shouldn't take too long. It's not. I think we've got maybe like 20 or something. You got more than 1,000 too, yeah. You did it a lot as well.
Mr. Sandman, someone to hold would be
Wait, I want to see this one, because I don't know if this is actually like a serious... Oh, I see serious. Oh. What a frame to pause on. Sorry, everyone. Hang on. Let me just see. There's a song here, and I don't know how we could have done this and made it sound, like, funny. I want to see if it is actually, Do you remember this one, Bucket? Interstate Love Song? What a tune.
I'm not kidding.
That's a good bit of makeup as well. It's really laggy because of my PC. I'm sorry about that.
No context.
Lasers. Lasers. Oh, I did this song with someone and they had a duck. They had a duck with them. And the whole time I was there going, is this duck real? And then it honked right at the end and I was like,
on a Sunday afternoon,
it was real.
For what I read between the lines, you lies.
Oh, yeah. I may have to delete this VOD as well. I don't know how Twitch is going to like it. I might put it on YouTube. Was it an axe jaw? Yes, it was. Shit, let me show you this. Hang on.
I don't know why.
Look.
Hi, duck. I don't know which duck that is.
It's just a duck just hanging about.
Look. Watch the time. Go by all of these things I say to you.
Is, she's still like on Twitch and stuff. It's just a duck. She has a duck goose bird rescue. Oh, I see. That makes a lot more sense than just there's the duck there. That makes a lot more sense. Hang on. Let's see what I've got here. Oh shit. Quit Twitch because she got doxxed and Twitch didn't do anything about it. God, fuck Twitch, honestly. I mean, I say that as I sit on Twitch, but like... Honestly, like, when I stop streaming on Twitch, I don't know if I'm going to still, like, use Twitch regularly. Because it is a bit of a fucking mess, isn't it? It's a bit of a fucking mess. Oh. That's so shit. What the hell? What have I got? Let me have a look. Hang on. Twitch be nuts. To say the least, yeah. To say the least. Twitch do be nuts. No. Oh, here's one. Remember... oh, shit.
My first time singing, how are you?
Drums, please!
This is my first time singing this. I don't know this song.
Oh, this will go well then. Is Tool still about? I'll be honest, a lot of these people I sang with... a lot of these people I sang with and then never, like, followed or anything like that. I feel a bit bad about it, but I also feel a bit awkward following them now and going, oh yeah, remember we were on Twitch things like 2 years ago? Do you know what I mean? This is over 2 years ago.
Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And
think of the summers of the past. It's a tune this now. I can't believe I didn't know this song at one point. I mean, that doesn't make sense, because you have to not know a song at some point, but like... It's such a tune, isn't it?
Come and sit back and unwind.
Makes you want to move your booty.
Exactly.
100%. I'm lazy though, Bucket, so
sound and sort of a buzz. But back then I didn't really know what it was.
I'll pass,
now
thanks.
I see what have of this, the way that people respond to some of
the booty.
The weather is hot, girls are dressed, checking out the fellas.
Fuck's sake. Oh shit, I'll tell you who we haven't, who I haven't shown yet. Check this out.
Hi, Pepper.
Oh my god.
Why are you looking so surprised?
Pepper still streams.
Yeah, Twitch absolutely do need a Swizz corner. We just like Swizz merch. Just my face in the mug.
It's a great song, isn't it?
One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna win you. I'm gonna get you.
One way or another, I'm gonna see you.
So I think Pepper still does like music streams as well. She uses,
I'm gonna meet you. I'm gonna meet you.
Smooth? I think it's Smooth. Do you know that one?
Drive past your house.
But she does other stuff as well. She's done some Planet Zoo and stuff. Elden Ring, like it says there. I want to say Overwatch, but I think that could be a lie. I think that's a lie, actually. Smooth's too much work. Yeah, it seems like it. It seems like it. Unless you're really into it. In which case, I guess it's fine. But yeah, it's too much for me. Twitch things was just so easy. You just go into it and do whatever. It's fine. God, there's so many usernames here. Crazy.
Can you believe I don't know the song past this part? So, a lot of guessing gonna happen now.
29th of January 2020. Oh, time's going too fast, I don't like that.
One way or another, I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna give you the slip. A slip of the hip.
Beep,
or
beep,
another.
Beep, beep.
I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna trick you. I'll trick you.
One way or another, I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna trick you, trick you, trick you.
Oh, I've got a good one lined up next, actually. One of my favourites is You With The Bread. Oh, I'll play that one in a bit. I've played that one on stream before. So I'm not showing it just yet. But I'll play it later, I think. Lady in Red. Will this work? Oh, yeah.
Swizz is back, baby! Twitch sings!
Then that might have been my first impression of you. I can't remember, you know. Sonny's not on Twitch anymore, I don't think, unfortunately. I think a lot of people, just like, after Twitch, just got jobs and stuff. After COVID and everything. Which is fair enough. But it means they're not really on Twitch or anything anymore. Which is fair enough. But again, I hope she's doing good. I sang with her 51 times, according to this. That's a lot. One of my favourites. It's a great song. I was going to do this in my charity stream if I had time. I didn't have the time. Just between you and me, I unfollowed a lot of people after Twitch things died. Me too. But it's just how it is, Bucket. Just how it is, you know. You can't. If there's, I know a lot of people that I followed and they either stopped streaming altogether or just started streaming stuff that I'm not into. It happens. Do you know what I mean? I still cherish the memories that we made. Such is life. Exactly. It's unrealistic to suggest that everyone you know from Twitch sings, you're gonna like know forever. Do you know what I mean? It just happens. People drift apart and whatever. I know there was the Twitch Sings team that Gloop made. That had obviously a load of people that did Twitch Sings in it, and I was in that for a while. I left it lately because it was just a thing. Nothing personal or anything like that. It was just a thing of like, of all the people in that team, there weren't many people that I still followed. Do you know what I mean? It didn't feel like it was worth me sort of being in it. Do you know what I mean? But it's just how it is. Check this one out. I think you're still in it. Yeah. Eyes Closed Club. That's the one. Yeah. No, it's full of lovely people, but it's just a thing of like, I'm just like, I don't know what you'd say. I'm just in a different part of Twitch now, I guess. It happens, doesn't it? I mean, it's happened with there's other communities I've been in on Twitch where I've just moved away from them for whatever reason, and it just happens. Do you know what I mean? You can't. You can't expect to be sort of in those places forever. You know? What a fucking tune this is. Here's another fucking tune for you.
We're gonna do it in this.
Shit. Was the adhesive that kept it together? Yeah.
I gotta get a yoga ball, okay?
It truly was.
Hi.
Hi.
Bop, 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 bop.
I got my yoga ball. I hope you can hear me. I have no idea. One of the things I wanted to do was this.
Bon. Bon. Bon.
And hold it. I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it.
I wish this sounded like Welcome to the Jungle. As if to prove my point.
Hey, what's happening, dude? I'm a guy with a rep for being rude. Terrible.
Yeah, this is the Bartman.
Wherever I go, I'm not intentional, just keeping the flow. Fixing test scores to get the best score. Dropping banana peels all over the floor. I'm the kid that made delinquent art.
Last Michael Jackson was in it, wasn't he?
First name Bart.
I'm here today to eat.
He was in the chorus.
The next step in the big Bart phrase.
Allegedly, he wrote the song as well. Allegedly.
So can you. To move your body if you got the notion. Front to back in a rock-like motion. Now that you got it,
which
you can,
is plausible. Sounds like Michael Jackson's
man.
Song, sort of.
Everybody, if you can, do the bar, man. Shake your body, turn out if you can, man. Move your butt to the side, yes, you can. Everybody in the house, do the bar, man. Everybody, if you can, do the bar, man. Shake your body, turn it out if you can. Move your butt to the side, yes, you can. Everybody in the house, do the bar, man. It wasn't long ago, just a couple of weeks. I got in trouble, yeah, pretty deep. Homer was yelling, mom was too, because I put mothballs in the beef stew. Punishment time in the air looks gloom.
There was like little prompt in this to just scream Bart in Homer's voice.
I turn on the music so I can feel the groove.
Move your body if you got the lotion. Front to back in a rock-up motion. Move your hips from side to side now. Don't let you slip, let your feet glide now. If you got the groove, you gotta use it. Rock rhythm inside with the music. Inside, start a jimmy action.
If you can do the Bart, you're bad like Michael Jackson.
Everybody if you can do the Bart, man. Shake your body, turn it out if you can, man. Move your butt to the side if you can. Everybody in the house, do the Bart, man.
Someday, if they're gonna make like Google Drive, so you can just upload like a ton of stuff for free. It's like 15 gig at the moment. Someday they'll raise that. And all this stuff's getting chucked on there.
Do the Bart, man.
She can do it, you can do it, so can I.
To the Bartman.
To the Bartman. Now here's a dance beat that you can't deny.
$20 a year for 100 gig.
Will you stop that infernal racket?
To the Bartman.
Ooh. I could do that. My other plan bucket was to
Lisa, put that saxophone
just
away.
Buy a USB stick that's like...
I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it. Can't prove anything.
I guess 64 gig probably wouldn't work, actually. It might do. But...
Now I'm in the house, feeling good to be home.
Basically just buy a USB stick, put them all on there.
Saxophone, and if it was mine, you know they'd take it away, but I'm still feeling good, so that's okay. I'm up in my room just singing a song. Listen to the kid drum.
Look at the bit on the side of my hair. It's so annoying. I hate that so much. I don't know how I lived with that. It used to wind me up so much. I get my hair cut regularly now. Yeah, I think I have backed most of them up on a USB stick, but it's the USB stick's like 10 years old. I don't trust it anymore.
She can do it, I can do it, so can I.
Move your body if you get the notion. Front to back is locked with like motion. Move your hips from side to side now. Don't just slip,
you know.
But your feet glide now. If you got the groove, you gotta use it. Rock the rhythm in time with music. I have no idea, just might start.
Check this out.
Reaction.
Oh, fuck.
Gosh. Oh, it actually did end with coming as well.
Oh.
That's crazy.
Sorry, I don't know what that was.
Oh, I've got the...
I don't have context for that, I'm sorry.
Sexual harassment part. What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'm gonna get you drunk. Get you that junk off my hand. My hand to hand.
Sorry, everyone. Wormy still streams. She's still about, and she's lovely as ever. We fade into her sometimes. No, I don't think we have them for a while. I think she's had like internet problems and stuff, unfortunately. But please give her a follow, because she is still lovely. We used to sing a lot on Twitch things. It was a good laugh. It's a good username, isn't it? That is a good username. The levels are a bit quiet, aren't they?
Love, 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 love.
Sorry.
She's got me spending.
She's very quiet and I'm incredibly loud.
All right, now what you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
What
you gonna do with all that ass? All that ass inside them jeans.
I see you recorded this one during a warm summer night at 3 a.m. So this is on. You're probably not far off, Gundelf.
What?
This would have been at about 9 or 10 p.m. No, it would have been later than that.
I met a girl down at the disco. She said, hey,
it's
hey,
on the 30th of August.
I could be your baby, you can be my honey. Let's spend some money. Mix your milk with my Cocoa Puff. Milky, milky cocoa. Mix your milk with my Cocoa Puff.
Yeah.
Milky, milky, right.
Sometimes I just say these lyrics. I don't even know what they mean. What the fuck was all that? I hope it wasn't anything terrible. If it was anything terrible, they wouldn't have put it on Twitch things. I trusted them. Is there one where she's actually a bit louder? Let's see if I can find one. What about this one? Is this better? Ooh. Look at me in this.
You look amazing with this beanie, by the way.
This was in my my hair is so long and unmanageable, I just fucking wear a hat over it and faints.
Who are you talking to?
It looks like I'm wearing a disguise. This is a good tune, isn't it, Gundo?
I don't know this song that well.
Oh, you're gonna nail it. I just know it.
Yeah, I didn't know this song at the time that well. I know it now, though. It's really good.
Robert's got a quick hand. He'll look around the room. He won't tell you his plan. He's got a
roll. Tell you what's another tune that I found from Twitch things. Let's see if I can find it.
Hanging out his mouth is a cowboy kid. Yeah,
in a box of fun things I don't even know what. But he's coming for you, yeah, he's coming for you.
All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, I'll run my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, I'll run my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run,
right, check this. This is a banger. Wait for it. This is a banger. Okay, if it's not gonna load, here you go. Sneaky Meeky still streams as well, as far as I'm aware. I need to show you what I was referencing when I say that. Because I was reacting to another duet. You have 16 videos of us two. Let's see what I've got, Bucket. It should be 16 of us two.
That's a lot. That is a lot.
It is 16, yeah. It is 16. Standing up for this one. Sometimes you gotta take it seriously. You know?
I like to make myself believe the planet Earth turns slowly.
You hate this song. Can I ask why? I'm not gonna have a go or anything like that. I'm purely curious. Because everyone I know, well, most people I know, don't like just sort of shit on this song, which is fair enough. But I'd never heard it until Twitch Sings. And I heard it for the first time, I was like, shit. It's really nice. I like the chorus. The rest of it I can, you know, take or leave, but I love the chorus. Look at my hair. Fucking hell. Yeah, Sneaky Meeky was such a good singer as well. I mean, most people were, to be fair. I was one of the few people who just went, nah, I'll just take this. You know? This sort of bit of the song I can take or leave. Just don't like it. Don't like the singer's voice. That's fair enough. That's understandable. I think it's like the melody of the chorus that I like. And the chords and stuff. It's my favourite song about 10 years ago when I didn't have music taste, of course. Gundalf, what are some of your favourite songs? I'm interested. No judging, of course. I used to hate when Twitch Scenes would put harmonies in, because they'd always put me off. I couldn't sing like the normal thing when I heard a harmony. I just immediately start hate singing the harmony. You know what I mean? It used to wind me up. There were some songs like, I'm not doing that, because it would just be full of a harmony. I think a load of David Bowie songs were like that. This Space Oddity was right there. Right. At the beginning of this, I said, look at the size of that carton. Right? This is what I was referencing. It was Pepperwinkle. Look at the size of this carton. Oh, shit. Look at the size of this carton. Look at it! Size of it. It's massive. I know Pepper's only like, Pepper's only about 4'10, 4'11, something like that. But even so, like, that is a massive carton, isn't it? Bigger than the Pringle can. Hello, Bob. Welcome in. Gundalf, chuck some songs at me. Let's see what I've got. Let's see what I've got. Chuck some songs at me, Gundalf. And Bob. Bob, name some of your favourite karaoke songs. I'll see what I've got. I'll tell you what I have got. I'll tell you what I have got. Do you recognise this guy? Shit, hang on. Do you recognise this guy? It's like a chain thing. Yeah. So you could save your you could do a duet with someone and then save it, and then someone could duet your duet, and then you could just, you could do it like over and over again. Mr. Blue Sky. Oh, they didn't have that one. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire. What's Tay doing these days? Is he still on Twitch?
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
So yeah, if anyone doesn't know, Chocolate Rain.
The ring of fire.
You can see all the weird scan lines on my video is fucked.
You are avoiding those rings of fire.
Don't know why.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns.
Let's see what else I've got.
The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
I don't have Mr. Blue Sky.
Of love and sweet.
No, I don't have Mr. Blue Sky.
When
do I have?
Like hours meet.
You don't say.
Oh no, I don't.
I have. Boy like a child.
I've apparently won. I have Blue Monday. Apparently.
There is 67. What's the difference between this normal, this version, the 95 version, and like the normal version?
What's that?
It's a long intro.
Blue Monday. Blue Monday's a tune. How does it feel to treat me like you? That one. I don't like this version. Doesn't do it for me.
I wonder just why they've only got the this one and not like the original one.
Doesn't do it for me.
Seems strange.
Sorry, I'm still having a look to see Oh, we've got to play a gloop one. Shit. I haven't done that yet. Is this the one? Someone might know. Bucket, you might know the answer to this, maybe? Was this the, was this during his world record thing?
I think it's very vital to rock around, that's right on time. It's tricky, it's intelligent.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around.
Because I can't remember when that is.
That's right on time, it's tricky.
Gloop's still going. Doing really well.
It's tricky to rock around.
Kind of curly, went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
These girls always easy, they all they say is
peace. He's wearing his dog outfit. Maybe he wasn't publishing them. Oh wait, no, I think I've got it. I think I might have it. It might be this one. Oh, here you go. Oh, was it yeah, it was this one, because I got the little Scooby-Doo Snapchat thing.
Sabuna, Shinji,
So, how long was it for, Bucket? So, for those who don't know, Gloop, has, Gloop set a world record for the longest Twitch Sings marathon. And he sang once with like a ton of different people, but it went on for like. Am I right in saying like about 24 hours? Something like that?
When a problem comes along, you must whip it.
Let me see if I can find out some more info.
You must whip it. When something's going wrong, you must whip it.
Now whip it. Into shape. Shape it up. Get it straight.
That's so good. 21 hours and 303 songs.
To whip it. Whip it good.
Out of 24 hours with Weasel ones, fucking hell. There's actually a Washington Post article about it, if anyone's interested. With a few Twitch Sings people, actually. if you want to read that, check that out. Gloop's in it. Who else is in it? A few other people in it, I believe.
Hey, what's up?
I don't know if there's any names that I'm familiar with. Oh, yeah. Customer service, so GTG Vicky.
It's okay.
I sang with them. Let's see if I can find one.
18 hours into it. I can keep it down a little bit, too. But I'm supposed to be jumping jacks because Weasel said so.
Crack back with Nico.
Kill the bastard slip.
Funky Town.
Step on a crack.
Hang on, let's see. Is this going to work? Oh, I don't know if they're still streaming, I'll be honest with you. Regardless, like, they are? Oh, wonderful. I hope they're doing good. God, they got such nice hair as well. I only did two songs with them though, and one of them was Funky Town, which I've already showed. So.
Sir, can you help me?
Do, 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 do.
It's cold and I've nowhere to sleep.
What am I doing with my camera?
You can tell me.
Do, 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 do.
He walks off.
Do, 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 do. Bucket, chuck some. Twitch Sings users at me. I'll see if I've got any songs with them. Because it's very difficult for me to just sort of look through, like, and pick them. Do you know what I mean? These people are all cheating by being very good singers. They're all, yeah. Cray Cray, we showed right at the beginning. I did Working Men with them. That was the first one that I showed or played tonight. Blue Velvet. Of course. Here you go. Breakdown. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, They Long To Be Close To You is a good one as well, actually. Wait, hang on. Breakdown's great.
Hey.
I fucking love this song. Tom Petty.
Steal this.
Oh, where did the guitar go in that little
bit? One DJ Hyde. I haven't got them, unfortunately. Did they go by a different username back then, or is it still the same? Because I think they're done based on when I downloaded these. Although I'm not sure about that. Blue Eyes. I haven't got a blue. I've got Blue Vector. But I haven't got Blue Eyes. I wonder if it's actually downloaded all of them. I wonder if it's got the ones that I did on my old username.
Baby, break down, go ahead.
I genuinely can't remember.
Break down, honey, take me through the night.
it's alright. Apparently to be sang with completely different people. There'll be ones that I've like, there'll be overlaps, I'm sure. Piara. Yes, I do, Bucket. I do. There's a shout. There's a name I've not heard in a while. But I hope they're doing good. Oops, hang on. God, what a fucking tune this is. Luckily, I think my voice will stop everything from getting DMCA'd. She got married. Haven't seen anything from her in a very long time. Congratulations to her. I hope she's doing good. Like, she was good friends with Sunny, who I watched a lot of. Here's one with Kiara. Who plays?
Carry on my way.
Have I spelled that right? Yeah, I have.
There'll be peace when you are done.
Oh, shit.
Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
What a fucking banger. Dude, beardy man. Yeah, I had a big beard back then. I know. I haven't even got the excuse for pandemic for this one, because this is from January 2020. I just couldn't be arse shaving. I used to just grow it out for like three moons? 3 months. There'll be people on here that, like, I haven't checked out yet. Oh, I tell you what. I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. Hang on. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew to trying to find people who I still, like, follow on Twitch. Though my eyes could still, I see, was a blind man. I got some with Yago. Is this still a thing? Still no, Bob. So they stopped this at the end of 2020. Which is really annoying. It was completely free as well. It was so good, Bob. The golden age of Twitch. You'd be so into this. Oh, Bob. If they ever bring it back, me and you are just going to sing constantly. We'll have such a fucking good time with it.
Masquerading as a man with a reason. My charade is a event on the season. And if I'm going to be wiser, it surely means that I know.
Is this the one where I go fucking mad towards the end of it? On a stormy sea of hang on.
Don't you cry no more. No!
Listen.
Don't you cry no more.
Shit. Well, that's good. I've got another one that's like that. It's really fucking good. Tears in me eyes.
There you go.
Jesus Christ. Hang on. I go in with Yago. Remember Yago? I say remember Yago like they're not still around. They don't stream on Twitch anymore, I don't think, though, unfortunately. My first ever mod, Yago.
Beautiful.
Hmm. I figured out how to play that by accident during a duet I did with Holly.
Yes, she can.
It's a surprisingly easy song to play. Yeah, they stopped due to licensing laws, but who is this actually harming? If anything, people are more likely to stream and buy the songs they hear on Twitch. Well, exactly, Adam. Yeah. It's just stupid, isn't it? It's not even that they're not allowed to do it. It's that Twitch are allowed to do it. They just don't want to play. They don't want to pay the licensing fees like they did for the period of time that Twitch Sings was a thing. Because apparently Amazon just don't have the money for it. I don't know. Hypothetically, like, this could be a thing on YouTube. Because they have Content ID. Song, you're the piano man. You know what I mean?
Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. And you've got us feeling alright.
What was I going to show you? Oh, yeah, this one. Sorry, my mum just sent me a text saying she's on the train and she's missed a stop and I don't know how she's managed to do that. Let me have a look and see. Oh, Poison Ivy! Shit, I haven't... Sorry, I haven't posted one with Poison Ivy yet, who I believe... Is she still live now?
Hello.
She is!
I specifically have listed on my list Sunny Singer, normal duet.
She's still live on. She's streaming right now. We have raided her a number of times as well. She is lovely. Please give her a follow. She's a fantastic human being. And a fantastic streamer as well. Right, listen to this. Let's go towards the end. I keep looking at the window because I'm scared that people can hear me. That's why. Turn it up, everyone. Turn it up. Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on. Dream on, dream on, sing with me, sing. Someone was outside when I did that, by the way. Sing with me, it's just for the day. Hair looks good. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Someone was outside looking at me when I hit that note.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, thank you.
Did good.
Oh, yeah. Shit. A tune. Right, let's see what else I've got. I'm gonna have to go soonish. Probably at like, well, 15, 20 minutes, something like that. I haven't eaten yet today, so I should probably fucking do that at some point. I'm trying to figure out if there's anyone else I've got here that I still follow. And I don't know if I do. Work of art. Thank you very much, Gandalf. Thank you very much. You want another high note? Here we go. Let's see what I've got. This one?
Knock everything over. Just bang my elbow in my chair.
Before I play this one, I'm going to point out that this... I had to restart this duet about four times because she picks up this instrument. I don't know what the instrument is, but the sound it makes is fucking hilarious. And I was in tears at how funny it was.
Ow!
What is that?
There are those who think that life has nothing.
It's Pick Your Mum Up from Manchester by the sounds of it. Thankfully, no. Thankfully, it's just a station that's like a couple of miles away. But still. Is it a vocoder? I have no idea. I have no idea what that instrument is. But listen, listen. You want a high note?
A bunch of people were like, can I get your email address so I can view your photograph? Because it was 2005.
Each of us,
you'd love this? Oh, Bob. Oh, it was so good. You'd love it, Bob. You would love it. You've just reminded me of someone. You've just reminded me of someone. Fucking BAME. BAME. Oh my god. BAME. Remember BAME?
Welcome to the BAME gang.
Is BAME still streaming? BAME.
Hi, BAME.
Hello.
That was weird.
BAME.
I thought that was a still image for a second, but he's just pulling that face. I believe in miracles!
Where you from? You sexy
man!
Want to hear the OG scream? Spoonful of Sugar. That one. I can sort that out for you.
How did you know I need you? How did you know I needed you so badly? How did you not give you my heart gladly?
Yesterday, I was one of the lonely people. Now you're lying close to me, making love to me. I believe in miracles.
I believe in the ghost. I can't believe I'm wearing a cop outfit. Where'd you come? Listen.
Right. You want the OG scream? I don't know which one it is. I don't know which version it is that has it. Is it this one?
In every job that matters to the comb, never tire. To and fro.
Is it this one?
Because they take a little nip from every flower that they sip.
It might be this
and
one.
And hence, they find their house.
I'll shut up so you can clip it properly. Yeah, it was that one. Who'd have thunk it? There's also this one. Which may or may not have me doing that part, I'm not sure. Alright, okay, hang on.
A honeybee that fetches nest into the nectar to the comb. They're tired of buzzing to and fro. You want to look at the right way.
They take a little nip from every flower that they sip and hence.
And hence, yes.
Fine
they.
Dusk is not a grind.
Trust me, I don't think you're okay.
Would you like another one? I think there's about 5 different versions of me doing this scream. If you want to get them all, Gundelf. Hang on.
They find, their task is not a grind.
Gandalf, I might have to take this VOD down. I might have to take this VOD down, mate. I don't know if it'll be allowed. Puddle. Just make my sloth clip earlier all the more funny. What the fuck's puddle?
Oh, I'm a puddle right now.
Is that it? For fuck's sake. I'll see if I'll keep it up until tomorrow evening, Gandalf. Until, well, let me know when you've made the clips. But Twitch might like actively mute them. Do you know what I mean? I'm not, I don't know. They might not. I haven't got a clue.
To Amber.
Because they take a little nip from every flower that they sip. And hence, they find their task is not a grind.
There's a few different versions of this. Look, there's one with Bucket here, look.
And hence,
oh, this is Bucket doing it, though.
They find their task is not a grind.
Is that how it's actually meant to sound? Because I don't think I've ever heard it, like, done properly. Do you know what I mean?
Baby flower that they sit, and hence, and
oh, God,
hence
look at the computer.
They find their task is not a grind.
Is that good? I think that's all of them. Oh, unless you count the one I did with myself.
Opposing to a foe, because they take a little lift from every flower that they sip on. Hence, they find their task is not a grind.
Beard, Bob. It's my beard. It's my beard and my hair. The longer that I looked about 42 in uni. It was fucking weird. It was just a strange time. It was very weird. Let me see if I can find the one I was talking about earlier, the Rapper's Delight one. Ageist, sorry, Bob. I never said it was a bad thing. I was just very confused. Alright, let me know. Then I'll play Bucket's Lady in Red, and I think that's me for the evening. I may do another one of these at some point, though, because it's actually quite nice to do it. Give me what you got. I guess by now you can't take a hunch. And if I find a banana, baby in the bunch, it's okay. I still keep. Very funny. Glad you like it, Bob. Bob, I've got 1,500 of these videos, mate. It's ridiculous. It really is a shame. Yeah, really. It's 60 gig. Someone made a tool when Twitch things closed down. Someone made a tool to download them all. So I just did. Where's the bit where he starts scatting? It's got to be a bit where I start rapping. Oh, here we go. Check this out. Fall, tell me when the mic, what you waiting for? I said a hip hop, the hip to the hip, and never hip hip hop. The air don't stop, but rocking to the bang bang. Boogie say up jump, the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie beat. I skiddy beep bop,
the school bear do. I guess what America, we love you, because you walk out of bone with so much soul. You could walk till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast. Well, I'm hot, but they want a breakfast toast. Fuck it up, a baby boy. Baby boy, do the boogity bang bang. The boogity to the meat beat that is so good. Come on, everybody, and dance to the beat. I get everywhere, don't put your friends on the street. And the Fugees, they no good. The macaroni salad and the peas are mush. And the chicken tastes like wood. I say you try to play it off like you think you can. I say that you're full.
They need to bring this back, Bob, and we can just sing the grandstand song. Yeah? Right. To close us out, everyone, thank you for being here, everyone, by the way. To close us out, here is Bucket 5000 with me singing Lady in Red or Lady in Bread.
See you have a PB&J.
Hello, Blue.
Where's the bread?
Blue lights.
It's here.
Jif. Extra crunchy.
It's here. Here's the bread. Put it on the bread.
Can someone just find out if Sloth's ending soon? In like the next 5 minutes? Because if he's not, I'll raid into him. Jif.
Never seen so many men ask you if you wanted to dance. They're looking for a little romance.
Given half a chance. And I've never seen that dress you're wearing, nor the highlights.
He's knee deep in gladiators. Fantastic. We'll lean into Sloth then. I haven't done my Sephoth image.
I've been blind.
Hang on.
Lady in red.
Sephoth. Sephoth image. Chat. Sephoth image, get it downloaded. Get that downloaded. So for a chance to win some great prizes.
Except grapes and peanut butter.
It's just you and me. No, you're wrong, there's some bread.
And peanut butter.
I wanna be in bread.
I wanna be with peanut butter and jelly.
And I hardly know.
Whoa.
Are you sure he's knee deep in gladiators? It's just finished. Gladiators has just finished. Can someone find out if he's ending now?
The way you shine in the shiny black.
Don't tell him to raid me either if he is ending. Tell him not to raid me, because I'm done.
The darkness. Crepe jelly void.
Bread.
If that's okay.
I've never seen you looking so gorgeous as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright.
It's just done. That's fine. Just tell him if he is ending. Don't raid me, because I'm ending as well.
I've never seen so many people want to be by your side. And when you turned to me and smiled, I spread it all over my bread.
Took my breath away. Oh yeah. And I've never had such a feeling. Had such a feeling of complete and utter love with PB&J. As I do tonight on the bed. Lady in red.
Concord grapes and jelly.
Is dancing with me.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter and jelly. There's nobody here.
Except Concord grapes. And crunchy
it's
peanut butter.
Just you and me.
Jar of jelly and peanut butter.
It's where I wanna be. But I hardly know.
Cheers, Bob.
This beauty by my side. Ooh, I'll never forget
the way your grapes look tonight. Your look tonight.
Tonight.
I will never forget.
I'll raid someone else then. I'll raid Cat Daddy. I'll raid Cat Daddy, who's back streaming. He's one of my all-time favorite people. He's playing some Mario Kart as well, if you've got that.
Lady of extra crunchy peanut butter and jelly.
Fruits. Thank you, Fruits. Shit.
Some bread. Peanut butter and jelly.
Let the Sloth in.
I found
saying this too.
Well, I'm going to let the sloth in, but I've got to go like immediately after. There is no point. There is no point to it other than to inflate my raid count when we go and raid someone else. It doesn't make any sense. I've got to. Look what I do with the bed now. Just, you know what? After that, I put it straight back in the I put it straight back in the packet. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Guys, we're gonna raid Cat Daddy. Please give him a follow. He's one of my favorite people. He's been around for a long, long time. We didn't do Twitch things with him ever, unfortunately. But that doesn't matter. Okay, right. Sloth raiding someone else. Have a good evening. Shit. Have a good evening, everyone. All right. Have a wonderful evening. I will be back tomorrow at 12, probably. And I think we'll just be doing some house flipper. All right. Does that sound good? If it doesn't, I'm really sorry. By the way, all my VODs go on YouTube. I'll see if I can put this one on YouTube without getting done for it. I'm on the internet just in places, and also I've got a Discord if you want to join that. If that's your cup of tea. If not, fair enough. I will be back. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. I'm streaming Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Not Friday, though, unfortunately. So take care. Have a wonderful evening. And I'll see you next time. All right. Bye-bye. Bye. 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 Bye.